Well, welcome in, folks. This is Dave.
And Matt.
And we are the Matt and Dave Gaming Channel. We are here going to be playing The Oregon Trail. For those who don't know, it's kind of a ripoff of the... Not a ripoff. A tribute to the Oregon Trail of the 90s games and all that stuff. But with zombies. And we won't play the one that I started, apparently, like, because I haven't played this game in like 3 years.
Okay.
But we'll just do the campaign. Do we want to do suicide?
Yeah, may as well. Yeah, we're doing an episode. Yeah. Potentially another one. We'll see how it goes. Second controller can't be used. Oh, that's cool.
I mean, we're not doing that right now, but that's good to know.
The dude.
The
lady. Not Clements. Road Warrior.
Road
That's
Warrior.
That's awesome. Let's go.
Let's go, Road Warrior. Yeah, sure. We'll play the intro.
For us normies.
Oh, forgot. Yeah. Boop. I don't remember this being the intro, whatever. That's how all the mechanics of this game work, too, for the most part.
Okay.
Oh, I'm out of ammo.
Out of ammo? Uh-oh.
Thanks, dude. Well, then. Looks like I just saved your bacon. I reckon we stand a better chance out there if we stick together. My name is Clements. I used to be a priest. Not much use for those nowadays. What's your name? Well, Matt.
George.
What's our name? No, we've done George before.
We're gonna continue his arc.
No. Yes, he becomes a blob monster and then he's fighting zombies later on.
Let's do Jim.
Jim. We'll go with Jim. Jim Bob.
Jim Bob.
There we go. We have four other names to put as well. Well, because it's our channel, we'll do this for that. And we'll do drumstick.
Yes.
Van. You could probably guess we just finished recording I Love Colonel Sanders,
yep.
So there's a good chance if they're still alive, they will be back at the shelter. Oh, I think we need to go get these people. If they have any sense, that is. We're going to need a way to get around. I saw an old station wagon a few blocks back. Those things might not be very reliable, but you'd be surprised how roomy they are. Anyway, let's get moving. I don't know if I have anything unlocked. Does not look like it. Oh.
Ooh.
Let's just roll with the basic just for this one. Boop. This has been added since I played last, actually. Like, this whole bit.
Yeah.
All right, I think I've got just enough fuel and food for us to make it to DC in this baby. Let's hit the road. I'll drive. 135 miles to Washington, D.C. Jim Bob, station wagon in Clements. Clements has a broken arm. Good job, Clements.
Oof.
Do I have to gun you down now, Clements? Put you out of your misery.
Right.
Clements has this probably.
Yep.
Clements gonna die. Clements was bit. Yep, we're gonna have to put him down. You are out of fuel.
Huzzah.
Just as the station wagon runs out of fuel, you coast into the city. You can hear a radio blaring in a nearby window. Repeat, all survivors who still remain in Washington, D.C., the government has declared a Class 3 biohazard in the area. They will be commencing a nuclear strike within a few short hours. Get out while you can.
Holy
the city is
smokes.
Lost. Looks like we have a time problem. I'll go look for your friends at the shelter. Meanwhile, you should go scavenging for supplies. I've heard about a place on the West Coast that is supposed to be a safe haven from all this chaos. Let's meet back here and head out. Here, take my journal. I've written down everything I know about surviving on the road. It should help you decide what you think we may need on the trip. Oh, we definitely need fuel.
Mm-hmm. Food.
Food and ammo?
Yeah.
And then hopefully our car doesn't break down?
No kidding.
Oh, we're playing on suicide.
Yeah.
That's why we have such a little bit there. Your friends join the party. Great, everyone's here. There's just one more thing. Back there on the road, one of those things bit me. I'm already not feeling too well, and I can't stand the thought of becoming one of them. You're going to have to put me down. Why don't you keep my journal? It may help you out there. Good luck. And then we're going to have to shoot him. Yep. Goodbye, Clements. Jim Bob, put down Clements.
Oof.
Choose your route. So if we go this way, that's like into a... Oh, wait. Are we up to... Yeah. There's like nuclear zones and things like that. But I don't... Let's see, can we choose that way? Do we risk this? Or do we go north?
Decent supplies and never are... Yeah, I think we go with the decent supplies.
Okay.
Yeah. So we go with Pittsburgh.
We're okay on fuel. You think you see someone in the road ahead. And we continue moving, okay?
Yes.
You stop suddenly to avoid hitting the zombie, and everyone gets whiplash.
Oh, joy.
So we all got hurt. Yay, cool. Lovely. Cruising along. Van Van has typhoid.
No, not Van Van.
You take some food from a vending machine. That's good, at least. Actually, we're going to stop and put everybody on light rations. I'm going to worry about anything else. Set pace. Let's turbo. We're on suicide anyway, so we're probably going to die. Cruising along. I love that our car just bounces up and down.
Yeah.
Van Van is going to die. You discover that Van Van has some extra food. Well, fuck Van Van, man. All right, yeah. You should die. Pittsburgh.
He's like, I'm sorry.
See if there's any jobs we can do. There are a couple of troublemakers who have been stealing from us. Dispose of them. Difficulty normal. Or, we'll do this one. For, oh. Okay, cool.
Cool.
If I recall, shotgun is better, even though it, because you don't have to be as precise.
Yeah.
Damn it. Have to get them, time it correctly. Shit. I timed that one correctly, but aimed badly. Shit.
There we go.
Oh, bullshit.
You just barely managed to get away.
Well, I do remember sucking at that. Shotgun again. Now this is one we're just trying to find.
Yeah.
Hello, zombies. Sprint!
Nice.
Nice.
Barely.
Oh, I'm not fighting any of the stuff that we're supposed to fight.
No!
God damn it. No more jobs. Well, I suck at this game. That's what we've determined, folks. We have no money. Lovely. Well, we're probably going to die soon anyway, so let's just
leave.
Embark. You must cross a horde of zombies in order to continue on the road. The horde in front of you is currently massive in size and appears to be alert. Well, we're playing it.
Yeah.
Crazy anyway, right?
Breakout guns, clear path, let's go.
Mow them down! Uh-oh.
No!
A pile of bodies block the road. Driving over them takes an hour.
Jeez.
The other thing. Everybody thinks 8-bit. It's nice and like cool. Hey, no, Matt, you have dysentery.
Dysentery. That, too.
You see an explosion in the distance. Spend an hour helping strangers bury their loved ones. Van, no longer has Typhoid.
Hey.
You swerve to miss a deer and get caught in some bushes. We gonna die. Matt first, though.
Right?
Yeah, we all gonna die. Oh, almost there. Muffler is broken. Shit. You don't have the supplies to replace it. Try training for one. Matt no longer has dysentery.
Hey.
Can't we just walk to the freaking thing at this point? To a stranger. And this giant zombified bear thing. I kept shooting at it, but I could only slow it down. It wouldn't die. I was lucky to get out of there alive.
Oh, very
another
nice.
Stranger. Then I let the nukes loose. Probably some fat cat safe in a bunker somewhere. Or we run from safe zone dealing with the nuclear fallout. At least they have the courtesy to warn us. Supply. Can I trade with anybody? Of course not. We keep waiting. Everybody continues to die.
Mm-hmm.
Matt, looks like we're in trouble.
Yep. Looks like Van might be dying first.
Trade one of their muffler for 2,900 ammo. Yes, please. Install your new muffler. Let's get to the mall at least, and then we'll probably call it for the episode if we make it. There we go.
Left to die.
Yeah. Nice Left 4 Dead reference.
Uh-huh.
Let's see if I can successfully do a job. Crate fell out of the back of our car on the way to town. Can you go find it?
A couple troublemakers stealing from us. Dispose of them for one.
Yeah, we'll do this one. Chuck up. Maybe I'll actually shoot this time.
Right. At least hit the one in the back.
Yeah.
Looks like it slowed him down pretty good.
I thought that was the stuff we needed. Shit.
Uh-oh.
Run!
Got him! Hey, Faith.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, God.
Jukes. I got Jukes.
Break his knees.
Oh, I'm so glad I hit that one.
Yep.
Oh, no! Shit. God damn it. Well, we'll do this one, and then
and
we'll...
do 20 ammo. That's solid.
Fucking yeah. Oh, lucky
nice.
Guess.
Nice.
Lucky guess. Oh, I did it too early.
Ah,
shit. Well, folks, that was Oregon Trail. This will probably be a one-off. It was more, I just wanted to try it, see what it was like. Yeah, it had been a while since I played. Well, we'll run our car until we die. How about that?
Yeah, that seems all right.
Yeah, or until we run out of fuel or whatever.
Yeah. Jim Bob. Decent supplies and tires.
Oh, Jim Bob's about to die, actually.
Jim Bob is definitely about to die.
Huh. I don't think there's anything we can do about that. So,
nope.
Yeah, whoops.
Yeah, because we don't have a med kit.
Van Oof. Breaks a rib. Van is dead. Oh no, he's incapacitated. I forgot.
Oof.
Yep, we're shooting Van. Ah, dead Van. Weighing us down.
Van is gone.
We'll see who else dies. These are the station wagons about to die before anything else.
Yeah.
Yep, there it is.
Tires broke. Able to fix. Nice.
Station wagons broke down. Repair it with scrap. Do we have any scrap? Probably not.
I don't think so.
A car. Repair. We have eight scrap. Okay. Okay. Very bad at this, apparently. There we go. We're slightly repaired.
Yeah.
Matt, you're so close.
I'm really close to dead.
You're gonna incapacitate, and then I'm gonna have to shoot you.
Yep. You got caught in the blizzard. Oh no. Uh-oh. Out of food.
Drive until it. They won't get there. They won't get to the next destination. Because of the capacitated. We made it to Indianapolis! Now we're probably screwed. I guess we aren't calling it yet. We'll do this one and then we'll see.
Yeah. Jim Bob, good luck.
The fat ones take two.
Yeah. Nice.
Yeah, I'll take that. Guess I just better start firing. Yeah. Oh, that's not good.
Reload speed's not very quick.
Oh, shit. Ugh. Well, there we go.
Here lies Jim Bob.
As in life, he is in death. Useless. Well, that's a good place to end the Oregon Trail
seems
on.
Seems all right.
Yep. So we will see you next video. It'll be a different game there, guys.
We'll see you guys.
Have a good one.